tornadoes are freak events of nature. They can't be stopped, but if we want to survive them, we've got to predict when and where they'll occur. Other violent storms like hurricanes are huge, covering thousands of square miles, and show up on radar and satellites long before they strike. Tornadoes are another story. Compared to hurricanes, they're tiny, and they form quickly. But killer tornadoes just don't appear out of nowhere. 70 years after the start of the Second World War, the overwhelming impression is of a conflict fought on the battlefields of Europe by white troops. Britain's war effort was bolstered by soldiers from the White Commonwealth, Australia, Canada, and New Zealand, and later by the United States. The war in the Far East is often overlooked, as is the fighting that took place in Africa. Yet 1 million African troops participated in the conflict, fighting their way through the jungles of Burma, across the Libyan deserts, and in the skies over London. 8 wealthy business leaders are embarking on a mission. They've been challenged by a charity to enter into a daring experiment to see if big business can tackle poverty in a way that they can't. They're 8 bosses used to getting their own way, trying to work together. Will their brash business methods clash with local culture? And when it comes to the crunch, will these maverick millionaires deliver the big ideas, or will the charity's faith in them end in tears?